The sei whale is a large endangered species of baleen whale. They can be identified by the single ridge running from their snout to their blowholes. These whales can be found in subtropical, temperate, and subpolar waters around the world. They used to be hunted heavily, especially in the 1900s, after populations of other larger whale species had already been depleted. An estimated 300,000 of them were killed for their meat and oil. Commercial hunting ceased in the late 20th century, but sei whale populations have not recovered from the impact. Sei whales are usually found alone or in small groups. They are fast swimmers and they dive differently than most whales. They do not arch their back or show their flukes. They just sink below the surface. Instead of teeth, sei whales have baleen plates. They feed on plankton, small fish, and cephalopods. The average sei whale eats about 2,000 pounds of food each day. To feed, they normally skim for food at the surface by swimming with their mouth open. They may also lunge for their food. When they close their mouth, water is forced through the baleen plates. The plates act as filters and trap the food for them to swallow. Sei whales become reproductively mature at 6 to 12 years of age. They migrate between their feeding and breeding grounds. Females breed every 2 to 3 years, with a gestation period of 11 to 13 months. Calves are already about 15 feet long when they are born. They nurse their mothers for about 6 months. They can grow 40 to 60 feet long and live 50 to 70 years. Females grow larger than males. They are preyed on by killer whales. It is common for sei whales to be seen with scars from the bites of lampreys and cookie cutter sharks. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.